Smigel, one and a half white guys. Ben's over there. We are getting ready to do the whole reason why I came up here today, and that is shoot some tannerite. Okay, we're getting ready to shoot some tannerite. As I said before, we got the two watermelons. We're going to somehow insert the tannerite with the watermelons or around the watermelons or something. We haven't really figured it all out yet. And we're going to record it on the 4K video. We're going to have the GoPro out there. We're going to have this camera somewhere.
Drone.
We're going to have the drone. And it's going to be awesome. I'm so excited about it. I can't show you Ben right now because we're not sure about the rules on showing stuff. And just a public service announcement here on One and a Half White Guys, we are 100% about safety first. And I feel like we got a bad rap on our last video and got kicked off of YouTube for a short period of time. Once we explained it to them, they were cool with it, and now we're back. So, we're trying not to get kicked off.
Like that. Yeah, I like that. Watermelon, 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 watermelon.
What are you doing? How close do you think we should get the GoPro to the explosion? Is the GoPro like explosion proof?
Hey.
Yes.
I like that about that.
Go.
Well, you blew up the
watermelon?
Yeah.
Cool. Ho ho ho! That's pretty awesome. Would have been a lot more awesome with the watermelon, but that was pretty awesome still. God dang! That was pretty cool.
Was that louder than you expected?
It was a lot louder than I expected. Like when I shot, like for a split second, I thought I missed, and then it was like boom. You're shooting. I've blown two of them up, but not on the first attempt. But this is gonna be it. Melon destruction. Actually, I've done a decent job of destructing the melon. Just not blowing it up.
Are you ready?
Ready. God.
Every day, that's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way, hunting and fishing and loving every day, early in the morning.
One more time, hold on. What did you say just a minute ago?
About the juices?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at all them juices.
The sweet juices that you want?
Yeah, that's gonna make the hog go wild.
No, yeah.
That's all I said.
No, you said, look at all those sweet juices I laid out.
Oh, yeah.
Go on, say it one more time.
All right. Look at all those look at all those sweet juices I laid out. It's going to make them hogs go wild.